Guys, welcome back. So finally my birthday gift has arrived, so there is nothing for my birthday gift. So finally, for freaking almost 3 months, I got this mini candy bone. So freaking finally it has been arrived. So it's been take a long time since I will tell you the story about that later on, but come with the figure actually. So with Lomo card again, I have a lot of extra Lomo card, so I don't know what the heck I want to do with Lomo card. So this mini candy bone is pretty good. I might close up one of my lights so that you can see a little bit clearly. But so let's say this box, we got Zui stuff. So this is the Zui version. So the twice land, the first openings. This is the opening one, not the encore. So it encore edition. So it say the opening, but I think this is the encore version. See this encore edition over there. It's kind of a little bit damaged, but the box that you can pretty much the inside is what we want. So the logo itself, there is nothing too much. So it's inside. It's I forgot to bring up my my big candy bar. I will probably take it later on. So yeah, so this is the mini candy bar itself. Looking quite nice, pretty small. So yeah, let's see. Oops, sorry. Let's see, it's kind of small, man. It's pretty cool. So just the same detail like a big candy bar did. I will take the big candy bar later on. So this is twice over there. So the logo itself, so this is the button to activate, and this is the queuing itself. So yeah, it's kind of tight. Yes, you can put it, so it's kind of tight. So I believe there is no fan put it put this thing onto the back, because probably it will be damaged or it has some kind of scars. But yeah, I will close one of my lights. So maybe close. No. We close one, so hopefully you can see it. You press this button for the first time and this will be light up. So yeah, you see. So kind of focus on to the light so you can see. Okay, so that is for the first one. And if you press for the second time, this is the Zui version. So the light will be on inside here. So look at that. So it's pretty awesome. We got the Zui picture, so it's pretty cool, man. Really nice technology over there. So can you try to remove this thing? So kind of cool technology over there, man. I really like it a lot, man. So yeah, it's pretty cool, man, that this is not just a normal candy bar. So this is not just a normal candy bar like the big one. This has some special features inside it, so I think it's pretty cool. But the sort of thing, if you like all, I think you have to get all the members. So I kinda want to get all members, but what can I do? So I'm going to take the big one to do a comparison. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. So this is the comparison between the big one and the small one. So yeah. The big one is kind of orange color inside there, but this is kind of yellow color. So that's the difference that I can see. Not too much different. The button is also on the back, but this one is a little bit up, and this is kind of on the center. This has metal curving, but this have kind of strap kind of thing going on. But I think I like this string more, because it would be pretty cool if they have like kind of some twist over here like this strap. So but I don't know what to choose, so I didn't put the battery on, so it's kind of wasting, since I don't know if they will be I don't know if they will be coming to Malaysia, so yeah, I don't know, but I think I don't know which one to choose, but I really like this one because you can just change the color, so you can change its colors to a lot of color using your phone, so that is pretty cool. And I also like this one because you have the member kind of thingy going on, so I do kind of like the member kind of thingy over here. But the bad thing is you need to collect all, if you want all the member, you need to collect all, you need to buy all, so that is a minor complaint. I'll be hoping that JYP will do a technology to put a big candy ball with the member on the bottom here, all the members, so since it's pretty big, so be hoping that they will be renewing their candy ball. I hopefully that will not happen. So yeah, that's it, guys. They watch your videos, kind of crazy to see. That is just my birthday gift. I just realized both of them I got for my this year birthday gift, so pretty cool. So yeah, they are making money right now, really, man. They're doing the bracelet kind of thingy, the birdstone kind of thingy. I will not buy it since I couldn't wear it, so I don't know. They're making money right now, so I do have to say that we're making money right now. So probably next will be, I expected they will be doing a comeback, so I don't know, or maybe the Signal Thailand version, or maybe Lento Monograph, so I just realized it, or maybe nothing, since I think it's almost October, so I thinking they are ready for the for their season greeting, so I don't know if I'm going to get it, the this year season greeting or not, for free again, so I don't know. So yeah, goodbye.